Hey guys, Kimberly Caldwell here. If you want to know how to get my hair from the music video shoot, Desperate Girls and Stupid Boys, and my album shoot, Without Regret, then this is how you do it. Let me show you.
Drive, bring me out the corner of hope and hopeless. Try to follow me, I know a way out.
My favorite, Moroccan oil. Handful of this. Probably the size of a really big quarter. And I rub it in my hands and I put it all through my hair. And today I actually already blew out my hair with a big round brush. It didn't take me too long. I just blow out blow it dry for the most part all by itself. I usually always start with my bang because that's gonna be the hardest one. Okay, this is the best flat iron on the planet. I don't even know what it's called. Salon Tech Silicone, $450. Ladies, don't turn it up too high. Keep it around like 350, 400 tops. But did you hear that? It takes like 10 seconds to heat up, like not even that. And see how the end's sticking out? That's okay, you don't want it to look perfect. Take in the back, go down, and normally try to go the opposite way of whichever curl you just did. See, so this one I'm going inward because I did the last one outward. So this is where it might get a little tricky because you're like, well, how do I do the rest of this? I normally just start from the back and work my way up to the front. Twist it around and just clip it out. Then you can take this piece in two or one. I'm gonna go ahead and just try two today. And I'm gonna go forward with this one because once we start getting to the real top of the head, you don't really wanna go forward. You probably wanna go backwards. And all the front ones I'm gonna do forward. Instead, I'm curling them this way so that it all kind of flows. And this I normally get like a good little tug on afterwards, so it doesn't go too curly. You want it to always remain on your face a little bit. That's it.
Try to follow me.